Capture the White Mamba, the Child Soldier's commander, and bring him back to Mother Base. First off, head for Vuala Yamasa. Mamba showed up in this village out of the blue and took command of the child soldiers. The surrounding villages have been victims of their raids and brutality ever since. But if you extract their commander, those kids will have no choice but to stand down. Should wrap up the whole situation. They're still kids. You can't kill any one of them, including the commander. If things get rough, neutralize them by knocking them out or by tranquilizing them. Mamba has been neutralized. Carry him to the LZ before he wakes up. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.